I can't believe it. Somehow, we're still alive. I have no idea what just happened, but we need to find a way to get out of this place. So worried about Aniel. What could have happened to him? Now that we're free, can you possibly use your teleporting magic? Sure, I'll try. There you go. I made the portal. We should probably go through it. Yeah, let's go. I'm kinda bored. Let's see if there's something to do. I don't really want to call Michael because of what happened yesterday. Oh, my God. I should take a walk. I haven't took a walk in a long time. It's kind of creepy. Kind of creepy out here. I don't feel like someone's watching me. It's odd a feeling, but it's a very strong feeling. Hey, you're pretty cute. Why don't you say, let's go back to my house and have some fun. Don't come any closer. Listen, you're super dangerous. You don't want to hush, hush. We don't want anyone here, do we? Get off of me! Told you I was dangerous. How dare you! Nobody hurts my friends. Michael, why are you here? And why do you look like your evil form? Don't worry. I was able to control my powers. Now run! You won't defeat me. I promise you that. Defeat you? I'm too powerful for your nonsense. Wait, how are you talking? Your lips aren't moving. That makes no sense. Oh, that wasn't me. That was the evil version of me that I control my power. Evil Mike 2.0 touches Max. Wait, where am I? Who am I? Why am I here? Wait, who are you? Hi, I'm Michael. And you are Max. And you have special abilities. Referred as magic. I do? That's pretty cool. Do you have these abilities too? I don't have the exact same abilities of you, but I do have magic. I can control lightning and space. I can also control the air, which allows me to float like this. And I also have this guy. He actually has his own special abilities. He can erase people's minds and make them forget about everything. It just happened. Yeah, he's kind of like the evil version of me, but for some reason, I can control him. I used to not be able to control him, but yeah, I can control him now. And now I can use his special abilities for anything that I need. It's pretty useful. Well, I'll see you. Goodbye. Wow, that kid was super cool. I can't believe people have magic, and I'm one of them. I'm a person who can use these special abilities. This is so cool. I can't believe this. Wow, what you did back there was really amazing. How are you able to control evil Michael? It's a long story. I don't really feel like telling it. Oh. But I didn't know that Evil Mike could wipe people's minds. Yeah, I didn't really know know that he could do that either until I actually talk to him.